Yeah.
What do I max first?
Heal.
The heal? Okay. That's what I thought. Because the CC and the Q and the E.
I mean, when I play S, I play in top lane.
Uh-oh. Stuff is going down.
I'm here, don't worry. We're going to get a triple kill.
We're going to drop a ward here.
Go ahead and go back, Demo. Go ahead and go back.
I should have interrupted that.
Just go back, just go back.
Yeah, I was coming down too.
Alright, so,
Grace, just waiting.
Oh my god, dude. ADLs are so fun.
ADLs?
Now that they messed with his, did they mess with him? No, they didn't. Yeah, it's so strong, dude. Like, oh my god.
Wait, what? With
AD Alistar, it's just, oh my
god. Oh, AD Alistar.
You start out with a Triforce, then you get a, Static Shiv.
People used to run that top lane.
Do you remember that game we played in ranked where the mid lane was an AP Alistar mid?
I'm not starting blue.
I don't think so.
And he destroyed us. He was like 100%ing us with his combos, and his ult made him like unkillable.
Alright, get up. Oh, did I tell you guys I got push talk set up? I can turn it on if I want.
I had a feeling you had that on.
I don't have it on right now, though.
Oh. Oh, how did I dodge that? Is it because I'm good?
I didn't hit level 2.
It's gotta be because I'm good, man.
Cards. Stop lying to yourself. I was thinking about which CS I missed, and I remember it was where you queued. Ah!
I'm gonna pick up my heal second. I should pick up my headbutt second.
Headbutt. We don't need heal yet. They're not aggressive. Since we're under tower anyways. I don't know what to
grab
me yet.
Oh shit!
You did get heal.
I thought E was my headbutt.
It is, isn't it?
No,
it's W. It's W, Q.
Yeah.
Well, you should've just looked at it then, doofus.
I just sort of looked at the... Yeah, I probably...
I thought I hit a potion for
some. I know why I thought it was
Make sure because... you get this, cannon. Yeah, good job.
Oh, I was hoping that would work. I wanted him to miss the farm because I healed the minion.
Damn it.
I don't really think he would have missed it still.
Oh, that was bad.
Made him- oh my god. Okay, you guys know how the LCS, they have like 100 and something, like 170 farm at 20 minutes?
Yeah.
I started
with my farming system. More?
Yeah, I'm starting. And I had, this was in rank. I had 140 at 20 minutes.
Nice.
I'm talking and this is messing me up. I'm not being pokey this game for some reason.
Ow.
Hello.
I forgot the method to dotting Diana's Qs.
Ignited. Wait, she has ignite?
Yeah.
Oh. Why did you come back there?
Because they threw the ignite on me. And I wasn't really gonna get out of that. Since they had the ignite on me, my heal wouldn't have been enough. Down mine.
They literally double flashed the tower. I don't know what you want from me.
At least you got their flashes.
I don't like this map already. I don't like Leona as Jinx. Is she my natural enemy?
Jinx is
Leona. Xin Zhao and Jarvan are natural enemies.
No,
Leona's actually pretty ridiculously strong. I mean, she's definitely not OP. Because her kit isn't like... Her kit functions properly, you know? She goes in at a bad time, she's pretty well fucked, but it's really hard.
People say you can carry in bronze if you're good? That's not true at all.
Yeah, that's not true at all.
Like...
I mean, if you're insanely
good... I 1v5 had a Pinta, well... 2v5. And I still can carry that game.
It's hard.
I could probably see you carrying as, like, Riven or Vlad.
I'm made of health pots.
You're made of health pots?
A vampire except.
Like a what?
We can kill her.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for, bro. No!
He's gonna come back in and kill you, man.
He does damage. Oh, he got BF sword. What the heck? Help. Oh my god.
Hit for Grace. Yeah, Grace is coming. Grace is coming. You just need to leave.
Andy, come down!
Coming.
Oh my god.
Never mind.
Never mind, you left her. What? I thought you were right there still.
Graves is right here.
The jungle's top.
I don't think I'll switch to ADC. Smash this. Leave them mind open.
No, you should be fine. They're just running a lane and they got two early kills and there's not much we can do. Like, it's me out of Graves.
I didn't expect you to come like
that. And I'm not a great Alistar, so.
He only had 25 farm.
But he got two kills, that's 600 gold.
I wish I could get 600 gold.
Oh shit. I didn't have enough mana to fucking eat.
Let me also level 6.
Oh god, it's scary.
Good.
Okay, I'm back.
How come Leona? She finished the move. He's hard.
Oh, I just saw Van is missing my bed.
Oh my god, down. Oh, get out.
I'm on my way down.
It's okay.
Fine.
Oh my god, what? I got out of range! Oh my god, no, Becky! Why you do this? Oh, get out.
Ooh, Warwick's there.
Oh, you so dead, bro. Stun! Oh, never mind. Did you have your W up?
Hmm?
Did you have your W up?
It's a blink, get one up
hit.
Alright, yeah. Because if you throw your W as soon as he ults, like. You have to kind of predict it. You can stun him out of it.
This is
I thought the Warwick was on our team.
Nasus got 100 stats. Is AP Warwick? No. What? No. I don't know.
I'm gonna farm it for my Ludens for a little while.
There you go. All the BS.
What?
Zayn ahead right now.
Should I intimidate her with my ultimate?
I have iron now, which is good.
Work with last thing top set.
God, they. Your turret has been destroyed. Alright, so Leona and a flash ignite. Carry this forward.
I can try.
You have to, there's no choice. Grace is fed. And Leona had Leona's 3-1. Oh my god.
At least Graze doesn't have those kills, right?
Yeah, it's pretty dumb how early she was. They were both able to just pretty much outright kill us. Although Jinx does insanely outscale Graze.
That's
so just freeze the tower there. You know how to do that. You're good at the game. Freeze the tower there.
Oh my god, it missed!
I'm gonna leave you alone.
Oh my god, I'm so bad! Why'd you leave me with this?
You could just get the solo experience.
Oh my god, I suck at this. Can't even last hit.
Alright, it's time for a gank. You ready?
If it's an efficient enough
game. I'm going.
She's gone. Gone.
I'm leaving.
Graze is taking scuds.
Huh. Graze is mid, just keep it frozen.
No idea. Okay, Graze is coming to you, Jinx, careful.
I'm coming around Diana, I'm coming around Diana.
Oh! No, I don't think Diana's still here.
This Graves is...
Leona.
Go in there.
Okay.
Hang on, Diana.
Oh! Oh, yay! I'm not completely doo-doo. I thought I
was trying to get in range, so like, ignite her, but I couldn't get it.
It's okay.
What should I max
stack on? I'm my journey damage.
Wait, what?
Or should I max stack it?
You're Q.
Thank you. What item should I get for early mana? Like fucking me.
I would pick Chalice.
No!
That's what that's gonna build into, bro.
No, you don't wanna
build into shit.
Not
Righteous Glory?
Ratchet Sword is better than Chalice.
I think I'm gonna pick up an early Glacial Shroud and sit on that for a little bit. Until later in the game.
Okay. I think I have Ludens, yes. Don't.
I just took
Leona. Leona, don't.
Two for okay.
Really?
Yeah. It never worked. Wow. You can solo it really.
What have I been doing all game?
Being cold.
Keep shoving that down there. Let's hit more down now. Oh yeah, got it.
Diana, 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 leave this round.
They're just gonna shove this
out. How hard you leave him before he tells you to me, bro?
Let me kill this.
Diana is in our jungle. Okay, she's coming back mid. Get her, get her, get her. Get her
I have my stun up, and I have Ignite up. Yep, she's scared.
Must be.
I'm still on tower, bro.
Let's hit the tower.
Graves missing.
Graves is right there.
I'm gonna go back bottom.
Warwick's up top still.
Ooh.
Wait, no.
Don't fight that, don't fight that.
Ooh, Vanna's here.
Oh, nope. Man, let's nope. Definitely have a power. We're coming into the top.
Oh, I can't get that. Oh.
Did I hit my ultimate?
No.
Oh, did I really not?
I don't know. Oh yeah, you hit Leona.
Oh, okay.
She didn't die though.
I threw it when Warwick. Oh my god.
Okay, Warwick's
gonna
die.
Alright, so I figured out what I need to do to get the headbutt combo right.
I feel as though I'm a more aggressive mid laner than I am an ADC.
Mid lane's easy to be aggressive in. That's why I love it. That's my farm.
I'm sworn now.
You ward. I don't.
I don't. I really shouldn't go this way. I don't have flash. Okay, never mind. I'm good.
Something I do need to get better at is warding. I don't ward a lot.
I'm saying.
Just I would do as an ADC or even as a mid laner. Just as soon as you hit level 9, buy a warding totem and just drop him on cooldown.
No, I'm good for buying pink wards and stuff, but...
As ADC, you want to buy, the blue one.
Yeah, I was going
to buy it. I'm not a huge fan of the blue trinket.
Well,
I love the blue
I only buy the blue one when I'm playing champion that has a ultimate.
The blue trinket is really only good if you really need to be able to keep a track on their team and their rotation, and they have good ward coverage. But I think their ward coverage is better than blue totem. There's a ton of enemies in our jungle right here. I'm circling behind them.
Not a good idea.
I'm leaving.
Oh. Oh!
Damn, son! Okay, John, I'm right here.
Nice hey. Job! You could have just queued her.
I've been doing it good the whole game, so...
Grace is
like...
Come on, Taylor, just fight. I have, like, no health. And I have, like, no mana. I'm good for, like, one more stun.
Oh, I'm throwing my ultimate. Oh my god, I think I derped it. Oh my god, I told you! No one listens to me!
Nasus got it.
Oh my god, Nasus is
Graze is coming up here. Oh, it works. Here,
I got pizza. I think I did it though.
What? Actually, I should probably get a mana regen item next. Or maybe a rod. I don't know.
That's way too late for a rod.
No, it's not.
I already have my Ludens.
GP's fine. 20 minutes.
Yeah, no, GP's fine.
I have my Ludens already.
And he's not a great late game. It'd be better just to go for more raw power.
Okay.
But he needs to be tanky since he's our damage.
Yeah, so I was saying, a rod. Not a rod of ages, a large rod.
Be fine. Right now. Oh, I'll summon a rod. Yes, what I thought, Warwick. Best road for me. Mm-hmm.
Yes, I was thinking if I should get a Morellon Omicron or another large rod. Right now. Oh my god. She flashed. Stop chasing, dude.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm a greedy, you know this.
You're a greedy?
No, I'm greedy, you know this.
Oh. Yeah, should I just get a Morello's or I'm just a large rod?
Bro, kill him.
Dama, what do you think?
You want to get a Morello's or a large rod? Get a large rod and then secure our blues.
Okay.
Because Annie's the type of champion that can, like, 100% an entire team. And that's what really makes her good. So as long as you get to the point where you can do that, I would actually get a Zhonya's next for you.
I know!
Okay.
Come to my room screaming at me. I know there's pizza. Well, it's because I got one ear that can't hear out of, and I got a headset on.
Oh, at least it's fucked.
All right, I'm making a comeback. I'm gonna beat the damage now. Probably don't hit mine.
Having no health now.
I didn't really need to kill him. So bad. I just wanted to knock him out of the pit so he couldn't.
Oh my god, she got me! Oh man, I thought that was. Oh, okay. I'm about to flash into Diana.
Wow!
I don't even know if it's worth me flashing anymore. We need to push up mid.
I got it. Keep your stun.
Wow.
I'm gonna go take blue.
Let me hit this.
Oh my god, that top lane farm. Holy crap.
I'm gonna. Wait, I don't know if I wanna take blue right now.
No, why'd you not come
back? I need to keep. Okay, I'm here. Fuck! Okay. That works. No, it doesn't. I misjudged my range.
No! Darn it.
I misjudged my range, like, completely.
Alright, let's just summon this.
Why?
It's for personal reasons.
No!
No, you can fucking wait for your pizza, son.
It smells so good.
Ain't going anywhere.
I have pizza too, I'm waiting.
But I'm not. I'm gonna hit yes still, even if we even get it. I'm not trying any less.
Diana's taking blue.
I could ult it.
Do it.
No, it's
too late.
I waited too long.
You should have just did it.
Oh, yeah, we can kill Diana.
Oh yeah.
Kill Diana.
Oh, she knows. Nope. Going to mid. Farm.
No! It don't.
No!
Dick. I need it.
I need it too.
But you got kills. I don't.
Yeah, I got like 5. Oh, you guys are still fighting down there.
Let need to have a way to stay into this game. That's how I was killed.
Oh no!
Oh, that was bad. Oh my god, Becky! Why do you find that auto again? Yeah, I need 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Ooh, sniper Rooney.
I don't know if that exhausts.
Keep going. I have Alcon.
Action.
Oh my god, it's a trap. Oh, baby.
Oh, down.
Timber's down.
Oh, baby.
Yeah. Oh. Finally, I do something right with my life.
God. And he's stunned. Grave right on my trip. Oh my god.
Can I take that in here? Oh, never mind.
God, no, please don't.
Fuck out.
What? No!
In hit.
The W got me.
What's the CFO? Actually, Tarver is hitting top, maybe?
There are three of them up. They'll hold it off.
Oh, that's the issue.
Rotate bot.
We might be able to punch Diana.
Jeez, 600 damage on Tivers.
Oh, she fail flashed.
Okay, this is bot lane. You guys are in the clear. Warwick is here. I'm on my way to mid. Warwick is probably on his way up. Never mind.
Alright, got 3,000 gold. Feeling good.
My Xenius is about to be up.
Alright, I have more builds from Graves now. Wait, what?
I'm coming up to you guys.
I'm sending an ult. I think I'm. Oh! Wait! Oh! No!
I'm coming.
Alistair killed him, but next to Hey, if you guys can keep him fighting, I can push towers middle. On him on Dynasty. I'm cutting Graves off if he's. Or Leona.
I want this blue buff.
It's my blue buff. No! Darn it!
Do you want to just tank this tower? I can tank it.
It's good that I'm jinxing.
Got it. Alright, guys. I feel like we should.
Oh no!
He can't ult. He doesn't have his ultimate.
I wasn't sure. His ult has a pretty short cooldown. I'm out, though.
Never mind. No, I'm not.
Probably.
I don't want to get.
I'm out, man.
Rotate dragon. Alright, help me with it.
You need help. You have lifesteal.
Fine,
Richard IE.
Guys, this is how we're behind the lane. I need sustain.
Yeah. I guess that makes sense.
Let me have bot.
It's gonna make my way top. Oh, wrong boots.
Oh.
Meant to get distortion.
I almost have my IE though. Oh my god, where's she at? I missed. Crap.
I really thought that we could kill them if they tried diving us.
Damn it. My Xenia wasn't even up. If your rocket was just like in the brush instead of there, would have got that.
You have a TP.
Why are we? Oh.
I thought you were pushing out bot, man.
I was, but then I went up to Diana.
You gotta push it out farther. You can't let it hang back here, because someone's gonna end up pushing it back.
Well, there was a fight up there, so I had to be in it.
No, it was just me.
Well, I wanted to be in it.
No.
Well,
I messed up what I was going to do.
I don't care, I was still in it. Now I have IE.
But we lost tower.
It's okay.
Not worth.
It's worth. Yeah. Believe.
In the heart of the cards?
I have kills now.
I have flash, by
farm.
The way.
I have kills in farm now. Okay.
Grab distortion boot so I can do more flash engages.
Oh, I should be getting distortion boot super early.
Oh, I had my stun there.
My slow is not enough. Oh my god, screw this.
Oh, god. Almost. What are we doing? We're gonna get caught. We need to, like, run. Help me, Alistair.
Help you?
Oh, yeah. Should probably help her instead.
Really?
Apparently you're more important.
Yeah. At this point, I am.
Oh my god. No, Warwick.
They've realized I'm important, so they're after me. Did you really just throw that old open up over it?
Yes, I did.
What's it worth?
Shielded. Shielded more!
Baron off that. Don't chase the Leona, don't chase
Baron.
The
Leona. Hit Baron.
Hit Baron? I'm gonna be taking damage here, and I don't want to do that. Yeah, I'm gonna be taking
a
lot of damage.
Sin.
Lee! Oh my god.
That's awesome.
I got my void staff.
I'm coming. Oh, never mind. Sorry.
Change of mind.
I'm gonna go top. No. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go top. Hey, ult's up in 20.
I need to keep my farm up.
Yeah, you dropped behind the farm, bro. Their blue buff's up, come here.
I'm Grace and Warwick. We don't, no!
Flash
already.
I'm coming up to the tire.
Oh my god!
Guys, hurry!
I have no peel at all.
Yeah, Diana completely annihilated Jinx.
No peel.
It doesn't matter because Nasus is completely.
You're not gonna catch him, go for.
Nice job.
I thought maybe I was.
Yeah, we got like two open inhibitors.
Yeah,
I just realized that.
Alright, after that, get out. Warwick's coming. Wait, never mind.
Okay, I'm not Warwick.
I know, but it's Leon and Warwick. And then Graves is up in 4, so go ahead and try to hurry. And this Lee Sin's retarded, dude.
I
told you.
They're probably gonna try and Baron.
Lee just tried to take their red as well. God. He's greedy.
He's going full AD.
Here, come get blue. No, he's going for blue as well.
Just be like, yo, Lee, I can really use blue, please.
He's not gonna hold it.
Don't all caps holler.
I didn't mean to. It's just it's the only way to seem to catch his attention.
No, you really shouldn't.
Do you like a D smile face?
I have that set as a macro, so I just press a button and that comes up.
T-Y heart.
Yeah.
Well, no one was in position for Dragon Hell, so we can do it.
Yeah,
they're actually coming towards me, so we did.
Yeah, let's get out of here. We have drop a ward in the middle of the lane here. I have flash.
They already
dragged. Dragon's gone.
Oh, they're Baron.
No, it's just for my
thing. No, he's just Warden. So Dragon's gone, right?
Yeah.
Well, then let's rotate bot.
Yep.
Here, you go get the wave. I'll push what's coming.
Okay. I could tank that. They're on the wrong side of the map. We could kill it real quick.
Yeah, let's do that then.
No, they're gonna get. They would get here
I
in time.
I could ult. We could kill it in
no, right, they would get fine. Here in time.
Oh yeah, they're already here. No, wait, no. Wait, oh.
What? Oh, okay. I didn't realize Nasus is here.
There's no way to kill us.
Have faith, Cole.
I didn't know Nasus was here. That's the only reason why I was again. Oh, no, you did, yo. Oh, this is perfect. Never mind. No, it's not. Now it is. Kinda.
No. Oh, God.
This. Diana!
Oh
my god. I was zoned out of the fight for so... No! Stop asking that.
We got that
I got zoned out of the fight by Diana, like, for so long. I should have just, like, threw all of everything on her.
If you do that, actually, it'd be... So, you should do that.
Yeah.
We could... If you do that, then... Because she zoned me and you, and I was still attacking her.
Yeah. I flashed in to get something on Graves, because nothing was being put on him.
What is he getting for his last item with the giant's belt?
Who?
Graves.
Probably a, Frozen Mallet, or...
Frozen Mallet, probably.
Probably Frozen Mallet or Brandwins, because,
nope.
AD Lee.
It has to be Crystal Scepter. AP Graves is coming back, bro, I'm telling you.
Wait, what? Did you say AP Graves?
It's not that we suck at team fights, it's just that Diana hits. I need to get
We have two open inhibs.
Yeah, just do like we have two open hand hibs and we're two kills down. Don't be a little bitch.
Our team fight actually is worse. But if Anakin Lennon gets none stunned.
Yeah. Just need to make sure Diana doesn't stun me the fuck out. We need to push that lane back up.
Actually since they're preoccupied with doing this, we could Baron.
Or we could just, like, destroy them outright.
No, Leona.
Oh my god. Oh no!
I can't see. I'm healing.
Alright, we got this. Just push everything in now.
How many died? Three?
Three.
Oh, we can win.
Yeah. Gotta get that nip though. Oh my god, the crits.
What you expect, bro?
I just want to type in FF, we suck at team fights, Nauseous 2015.
It's not a matter of our team fight, it's a matter of how we were pushing distance.
How we were fighting. Our team fight was fine, I was just like, playing it out poorly.
I got zoned out.
I kept flashing in, I didn't need to.
No, I don't want to get winning for his stats, I want to trash talk Nasus.
Like,